Yeah, Mike, and when you see the pictures of this Armstrong County house fire, you will see why it was so necessary that this family get out of that house as quickly as was possible earlier this morning. It happened only thanks to a man who says that a mistake led him there.
I noticed that a glow out of the corner of my eye, and I turned around, and so I said, I think at 10 minutes being late just put me there at the right time.
You're looking at photographs taken by a Boggs Township Armstrong County neighbor Wednesday morning. Proof that a family of four sleeping inside just minutes before these massive flames may not have survived this fire if it was not for this man.
God works in mysterious ways. I mean, I think he put me there at the right time for the right reason.
Brant Cirrincione believes it may have been more than a coincidence that he happened to forget his wallet on the way to work. That's why he says he turned around to go back home just in time to see the house fire off Route 66 and took action.
I just beat on the house, the doors, the windows. Basically went the whole way around the house just because I didn't know if anybody was in there.
A couple and their two young children heard his frantic warnings and ran out of the house just in time. He says the mother and children were emotional as their home burned to the ground, but he says the father told him how grateful they were.
He did come up and he shook my hand and, you know, told me thanks for stopping.
A stop that would never have happened if he did not forget that wallet.
I've never stumbled upon anything like this, and I'm just glad that it was me and I happened to be there at the right time to go in and help him out.
And so the two children who escaped with the mother and father, they are just young toddlers, but they are okay tonight. Also, we're told that the family's animals escaped successfully as well. Also, Red Cross was there today to assist this family in their time of need. Reporting live, I'm Andrew Del Greco, Channel 4 Action News.
All right, Drew. Power.